much play catch-up. Today they face a Bournemouth side against who picks it up, and Alvarez darts in the hole. On it goes towards Gundogan, into the final third go the Blues. Foden nips in, and Foden was almost going to score, and then City will! And it's Gundogan, you felt, just had to put the ball in the back of the net, and in the end it's Julian Alvarez who...
Okay, he's done okay, there's room for improvement.
Might just try and get the second here. Gundogan round the back, cross comes in towards Foden, and Haaland for the season. He now is on 33 alongside Aguero from the Bournemouth in possession of the ball down the right hand side, but they're not making much progress. And it's a terrible ball, and Foden's onto it. 3-0. Space of his own goal. 200th game for City with a goal. It's Foden and Lewis again. Round the back it goes, heading towards Haaland, but cleared. Foden delivers again. It's parried away by Neto and thumped it. And then it's span into the back of the goal. And it's City 4-0 up now. We come towards the edge of the City penalty area, and they're in the penalty area. City are not going to get this away. And they're going to get this. And he's seething. It's Lerma who scored. He's made it 4-1. Reactions with the right foot, Mahrez with the left. Who's it going to be? Mahrez, and it's wide. Good goal.
Yeah, it was good actually.